When I started my school with 8 children and myself, I never envisioned that it would become one day a school of 74 children with 15 teachers. So I'm kind of amazed by that.
The magic of this place, it certainly started with Susan. She wants things to work out so much so that she makes it happen.
Jumping up and down the floor. My hat is an animal. And once there was an animal. It had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
It's just this vibrant community that embraces children and the fact that everything begins with play. It's just a place full of love, and how could you not want to be someplace that's full of love?
Children learn best when they can see the relationship between subject matters, and it makes it meaningful for them.
We don't have worksheets. We're not interested in that. That's not what we think they need right now. I love Susan. What she has created is so strong. We still will be able to carry on her mission because it's become our mission.
I would love for people to remember me and the school for its capacity to be inclusive and to plant a seed in children that continues on into adulthood so that we can have more reasonable, caring, loving, kind adults leading our world.